Gasoline prices rising again. Can you imagine getting 50, even 100 miles per gallon? A Northwest Ohio man is making that a reality with green technology. Meteorologist Tara Hastings has more in this EcoTrack 11 report.
Jack Armstrong traveled from South Carolina to witness a green milestone.
I'd like to see for my own eyes, with my own eyes, and be sure.
He sees these Mustangs, which are more than 10 years old, but under the hood are new and green engines.
E85 is a cleaner fuel. Oil tends to be really dirty, and I don't think we should be burning up all of our oil.
These HP2g engines are lightweight and get 110 miles per gallon. Doug Pelmier came up with this revolutionary technology and just opened a manufacturing facility in Wauseon.
You don't necessarily have to go out and buy a vehicle with my engine in it. You can buy my engine and have the engine put in your car you have now.
The first vehicle produced using this green engine will be a Revenge Verde Super Car, so you can have a flashy performance car that doesn't guzzle gas.
With the use of HP2G's engine, getting 400 horsepower from the V8 engine is equivalent to your Lamborghinis, your Ferraris.
A powerful engine with a powerful message of saving the environment while on the road. Tara Hastings, News 11.